Anybody ever been to Brooklyn? Good, that's just about the response I was hoping for. Lukewarm, resentful, knowing. Because I went to Brooklyn, and I'd like to tell you how that went. I took the F train to follow romance. I figured my left brain had had half a chance. And people will tell you to follow your bliss. Well, I followed mine out to Bergen and Smith. Now, summer was hot, but autumn not quite. So before winter's shoulder got colder, I did bid Brooklyn good night. East side, those outer boroughs are fun to deride. Then Brooklyn flashes those pretty brown eyes, and you're seeing Bushwick at the sunrise. But don't you recall, as he turned out the light, how you surrendered and tendered Brooklyn so smart, but what good's a brain if you don't have a heart? Well, Brooklyn, he made mine start beating again, beating like it ain't since I don't know when. And Lord knows I fought it with all of my might, but there came a weekend, and Brooklyn made me change my tune. It was April, May, and June. Also too soon, Brooklyn, he showed me things I've never seen. A hook that was red and a fork that was green. The things you can cram into one skinny jean. And as if that weren't enough of a dream, a kiss in the glow of the promise. Say goodbye, Manhattan. That in Brooklyn made me like a drone. Made me go and made me blind, deaf, and dumb. 'Cause one night in Didmus, I told him I cared. As God is my witness, he ran away scared. And maybe I really should have been prepared. What with the many strange stories he shared, in which love and kindness were his kryptonite. So I got the tab and a cab, and now I know. expect Brooklyn and Crown. Good night to the boy with a smile like a frown. Good night to the bar where I gave up the fight. Thank you, I got pretty far there. Now Brooklyn moves.